Most people would agree with this. It's the quality of life that really matters. Stress, of course, can take its toll on our health and on our families.
As well as on our job performance. And tonight, Paula Evans shows us how one local company is trying to keep employees focused by helping them relax.
Deadlines, quotas, and angry bosses. For many of us, it's all in a day's work.
Yeah, being pulled in different directions.
As a supply chain assistant for sneaker giant Reebok International, Bobby Berman has a lot of stress on the job.
You're going around crazy, but things have to get done.
But today, Bobby's trying something new to relieve her stress. She and about 40 co-workers are learning the ancient art of meditation.
Feel like the energy is coming out of your hands, into the room.
Richard Geller has been practicing meditation for 30 years. He developed a program designed for the corporate environment where traditional stress relievers just aren't practical.
You can't always go for a run or get a massage, but you can immediately start to practice meditation.
Job stress is partly to blame for our rising healthcare costs, but it can also lead to serious mistakes and reduced productivity. That's one of the reasons Reebok added the meditation class to its employee wellness program.
We have so many activities that help strengthen the body. Really wanted something to strengthen the mind.
Second Thursday of the month.
After the one-hour class, Bobby Berman returned to her desk, refreshed and ready to get back to work.
It's like a clean slate in the head, and I liked it.
Geller says meditation can be used anytime during a work day, even in the middle of a meeting. But you may want to choose one of the techniques with your eyes open. Paula Evans, CBS 4 News.